First, I will insert a shape by going to the Insert tab, click Shapes, and choose one from the gallery. Then, I'll fill this shape with an image and put border around the image to make it look more appealing. Now I'm gonna create a new state, or another side, for this shape. In the View tab, select Object States to open the Object States pane. Here, we have to click this Edit States button to start editing. Then, click this plus button to add a new state. I would like to write the name of the image on this side, so I will fill it with white color, and double click to add text. After that, click this button to save the changes. So, these are the two sides of the shape, and you can also add events actions to flip the shape over. See the video above for more information. Let's move on to the second part, create new states from images. First, insert an image. Similarly, click Edit States and add a new one. Now you just need to replace this image with another by accessing the Size and Properties tab, and click this button to import an image from your computer. Finally, click this button when you are done adding a new state. That's it.